five armed and masked men attacked.
So what was it like growing up together, guys? Come on, I grew up in child facilities and foster homes. We still had a good time.
You want to know what it's like?
Yeah.
All right, I'll give you a little taste. You ever play the game Gotcha Last?
No.
Oh, it's great, man. All right, what you do is you hit each other back and forth. Boom, 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 boom. Until one guy gets the other guy really good. Bang! And then you run away and you say, Gotcha Last! Right? And then the other guy chases after you and tries to get you back, and then it starts all over again. It's a good time. It's a lot of fun. Except for when you play it with Sam. Because you know what Sam would do? I would finally get him once, real good, and I'd run off. But he wouldn't chase after me. And then I would live in fear for hours, sometimes even days, wondering when Big Bad Sam was gonna attack me. And you know what your brother from another mother would do? He would set his alarm for 3 a.m. and walk into my room when I was still sleeping and slap the shit out of me. And I'd be laying there looking up at this monster, and he'd lean down and he'd say, got you last. Now that's the funnest game that we ever played. The rest, I keep between myself and my therapist.
Grow up.
Kiss my ass, Sam.
Got you last.
You all right?
I'm gonna kill you!
Identified this man, Edgar Rodriguez.